top ones before, and they said nobody could beat their time. What do you have to say about that?
Sorry, guys. We beat it.
Currently, Western Sydney has the best time of 2 minutes and 3 seconds. But you're going to beat that.
Hi everyone, we are today at the Hidden Valley Racetrack here in Darwin. Today is the day before the race start, and now we're going to do the dynamic scrutineering. As you can see, there are some teams already forming behind me to do the hot lap. The principle is really easy. There's a formation lap, then the hot lap starts, and then there's a cool down round. Afterwards, teams have to go there to the back, do a slalom course, and make sure that they complete a brake test so that scrutineers know that our cars are safe to drive. Basically, the fastest team today will get the pole position tomorrow, and that's the reason why we want to drive the fastest line we can get.
Top Dutch is going to drive. At the moment, they are doing a pretty slow lap to keep their motor cool. After the curve, they are going to start in their hot lap, and we are really excited how that goes, and I'm going to stop the time. One minute 56, that's quite fast, but we are comfortable that we are going to beat that.
We're not jinxing.
We're not jinxing it, we're manifesting.
No jinxing.
I think it's jinxed.
157, easy, 157.
I don't think so.
We already manifested.
We'll see you about that. We'll see you about that.
Twente just finished the lap in 2 minutes and 5 seconds, which places them at 5th place right now. And now they're going for the slalom.
Thank you. Paul, we have a question for you. Who do you think is going to drive the fastest lap today? What does your gut say?
I think it's already done, man.
It's already done?
Okay.
Fine. Who do you think the second fastest lap is going to be?
Dennis.
Oh, hi Toffee.
Are you ready to do the daily Dennis tomorrow?
Of course. Tomorrow starts our race and we will give you daily updates. In daily Dennis, we will explain the most important facts like our average velocity, our crew ranking. Okay, see you tomorrow.
Now it's our turn. You're disappearing. No, I won't stay for that. One chance is all you get before you get the axe. Try your disappearing trick.
So Jan just sat in a big pool of water because our water bottle broke.
Jan probably has a wet seat.
Active cooling.
Yeah, genau.
We are really excited but really nervous as well.
So Jan just started driving and he'll go one warm-up lap. And then a flying start over here, which is the finish line, go full speed, and then he'll make the fastest lap.
I leave you here in pieces. I know you know I care. You
Did we jinx it?
We English or Deutsch?
English.
Oh shit. We didn't jinx it. We manifested it and it happened. It just like we thought.
Yeah, we just finished first after having, what was our lap time? 1:52?
Yeah.
So we got back-to-back pole position, which is so hype.